is it somebody? Is it Lika's
dad? Yeah, but he belongs to the
pond. Oh. Okay, here we are. We're on our way to the golf course.
Dude, this course is gonna be crazy.
We're on a dirt road. There's peacocks everywhere. Did or massages or shopping or something, because in marriage you need your time alone. That's the way to make it work. Yes, dear, and free time. Marriage tips 101. Okay, so I ended up hitting the ball in the sand. And I come over across in the sand, and there's a daggum cave. Anyways, I'm probably gonna spend the night here tonight. As long as these guys are okay with it.
Sand, half lava rock.
You can't cuss.
Correct.
So
we just parred, and they parred. We're playing best ball per team. Drinking Pepsis in the shade. Best part.
Yeah, I think I took it out of that one.
Brandon went to the Walmart before we came out here. He bought this box of 24 balls.
24.
24 of them. And besides the ones we found, there's probably a good another 10 of them. We're all out of balls, so.
We got like two left.
Two left and two courses left.
Two holes.
When we took our breakfast burrito break, the guy told us that this is the third hardest course in all of Hawaii. So, that said, that shows why we paid so much to play and why we're so dang good at it.
So dang good.
We only win.
Winners.
Winners always win.
Oh, bro.
So Kyle and Sean left their cart. We're just gonna move it for them. Down here a little ways. Brandon picks me up. Last hole, you always leave the tee. Hey. comfortable caddy. You don't pay attention.
Everybody loves the hooky love. Where the love now is the cow crown.